We are Slam Music, Smith Bar Production, introduced to Creator ENT. That boy Tyler Slam coming on there, gotta get my weight up on YouTube. Hey, this is a true story, man.
Oh my goodness.
The oldest man, I had to be a man and protect my family, man. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man and protect my family, man. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man and protect my family, man. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man and protect my family, man. I had to protect my family, me, my motherfucking mama, and my brother, shot, I had to protect my family. I'm the man of the house, nigga, real shit. Yeah, me and my brother, yeah, we had our daddies in that bitch, but they got them, had they own family. Yeah, my dad was married, though, had other kids, so I got more brothers and sisters, though. Shit, yeah, my brother, daddy, got them motherfuckers married, though. So it me and my mama and my little brother, though, big man. Yeah, my mama name was Smith, man. I was the man of the house. She would got no tell you, man. Yeah, I remember when Leo tried to put his hands on my mama, so I yoked his ass up. You better not fucking touch my mama. Hell yeah, man, my mama working two jobs, though. So I got older, nigga, so I got me a job, though. Paying bills, nigga, rent, and fucking got no cable bill. At the age of 16, nigga, where I fucking live. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man to protect my family, man. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man to protect my family, man. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man to protect my family, man. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man to protect my family, man. Yeah, I had to protect my little bro. Had to got no fight him, shouted just to make his ass tough. Any bitch, cause I got picked on growing up out there. So I'ma let my little brother know how it is out there. Better not be no bitch, better not be no hoe. Nigga, I used to fight him till he started fighting me bad, though. Man, I remember, man, my little boy used to pee on me. But it's cool, man, I missed him, got them old days, G. Hell yeah, man, I'm in West Virginia, though. Yeah, they in Atlanta, though. I keep them in my prayers, though. But shit, I had to protect my family, though. And they'll tell you, though. Hell yeah, my brother tell you, shout it. If it wouldn't be for me, he wouldn't be where he at. But shit, he got none to do his thing, though. Hell yeah, I love my brother, man. That's my little brother, though. He can tell you everything about me, shout it, man. He can't got no say, y'all, man, if I'm lying or telling the truth, shout. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man to protect my family, man. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man to protect my family, man. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, so I had to be a man to protect my family, man. Hey, me, my mama, my brother, I was the oldest man, I had to be a man to protect my family, man. Hey. Real shit, shout out to my mom and my brother, man. Real shit, my brother can tell y'all, man. He seen me out there, man, fighting and all that shit, nigga. He the only one that can vouch for me, cause he was the only one with that. Shout out to my mama, love y'all. Miss y'all. Holla.